The next phase of the Jimmie Davis Bridge project starts tomorrow. Louisiana Governor Jeff Landry will be in town for the groundbreaking ceremony at Riverview Park in Shreveport. The Louisiana Department of Transportation says crews have been working to clear the way and early construction is underway. D.O.T.D. says the ceremony will mark the official start of the $360 million project.